In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to rename a table with a keyboard shortcut that I will leave as a download link in the description of the video. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.